What up, people? It's your boy Tab One. A little impromptu blog. Had to take off my movie hat, take off my my rapper hat, put my music exec hat on. Interesting phone call from one of my main homies, brother from another, Skibo from Tampa, popped off a record, Tom G. Problems. And the labels is calling, so you know. He called me and he said, "Yo, Tab, I need you to go to these meetings with me." And that's what I do. You know what I'm saying? I go up there just to make sure everything is right. Make sure the people's talking to him like he ain't crazy. You know what I'm saying? And we still getting this music money. It never stops. We gotta get it from everywhere. You dig? So y'all gonna be rocking with me a little bit today. You know, we're gonna hit New York. Where we at? We in Newark right now. I ain't never been on the new little air train thing that they got. About to take the train to the city and get into it. About to go to the city, go see these execs, try to shake a check out somebody. And that's what we do. We've been doing this, what, since like 95? Like 95. Getting checks off this music. Alright? So, holla back at your boy. Stay tuned. We're gonna have fun today. It's gonna be real cool. So you be cool, and I'm gonna be cool. And we're gonna be all cool, alright? Peace.
I rip things. I'm dodging Rent-A-Center and dodging rent keys. They knock on my door, shut the fuck up. They think they taking this couch, they got me fucked up. I'm falling on a budget, we get food stamps, we shop with two or three buggies. CEBT is like my black card, keep me throwing barbecues in my backyard. I hide my car from the repo.
Tom, you got anything to say, man? On history in the making?
Man, it's history in the making, you know what I'm saying? It's like, this is, you know, one of the days I've been waiting on, you feel me? I'm born for this, you already know, kid. Yeah. That's how we do.
That's what it is.
We in the Universal Republic right now.
That's what it is. They done broke a lot of records up here, man. I done seen the Lippman boys do their thing. For real. Skibo know him personally.
Man, you know already. You know already, man.
That's what it is.
Whenever you're ready, tell me who it is that you want us to talk to, and we'll see if we can knock it out. Okay. Knock out a deal. That makes sense for everybody, but you know, it's what we do all the time, right? Right, so right. Usually it works.
Right. You know, I gotta get you a little interview up in front of the billboard over here. On your board, man.
Cash Money secret. He knows everything Cash Money.
So how you feel, man? You in New York? Things going on, big things going on? I see you shaking some hands. How you feel?
Big thing. In the Russian Republic, you know, we just got out. You know, we was vibing. I like the vibe. I like the people. You know, I like the staff.
Man, they got you up here, man. They got you on the wall like you already here, pimpin'.
Yeah, man. You know how it go, man. Team's ready in the field. You already know, man. Yeah, we live in the NY right now. The first time ever in the NY. You hear me?
All right, we'll be back at you. All right. These is good meetings, man. They, you know, all of them don't go like that. You know what I'm saying? Up here with Lipman, Enron, he don't, anything he touch, be out of here. You know what I'm saying? Only big records. You know what I'm saying? That's what it is. No place like home, right? Ski back like he left something though. I love it. You gotta hold this. You hold it real quick. How you doing?
Oh.
You want to meet Tom G?
Oh,
there
you go.
You got problems. All right. What's up, Esky? Yeah, we got you here. You're making the tape, man. You got to put this first part.
King of Nashville, right here.
King of Nashville.
It's always nice to meet the king.
And they like him here. I've been saying good things about you.
Stay close with them, Ron. Oh, got my name.
Y'all probably wrong. This is hilarious.
$1 million worth of the bike, you know what I'm saying? You'll know when we get it, cause you'll see Ski with a grill. So you know what it's up. If you see me with a grill, we got a super duper deal. And you see me just working and going to get money and doing the movie and stuff, we got the right deal, we still gonna grind. If you see me out here at another label, my boy Ty Diesel, we gonna make it pop either way it go, dog. But if you see me with a grill, that mean they just came off the
case with the brinks.
And they be like, we don't want you to go past Christmas without this money. We want you to come back right now tonight, and we want you to get this money.
So how you feel about the meeting, Ski?
That was a great meeting, man. You know what I'm saying? We prayed on it, also. It couldn't go bad, because if God would have guided us against it, would have been great still if it wasn't the right move. So we got a great move there, and the story continues.
The story continues.
The story continues.
Right to the Sony building. Right to the Sony building. They don't know about that building. We don't play these games.
And hey. It's 2-for-1 seeing Fatty. We got a 2-for-1 back there now.
That's what it is. Oh, y'all, that's the wrap of the day. You know what I'm saying? We had some heavy business going on, some real things. I'm really proud of y'all dudes. You know what I'm saying? Y'all been grinding for a minute and start to reap the fruits of your labor. And what you got to say, man?
Cut the check, nigga.
That's what's up, Ski. And me and Ski still doing it. You know what I'm saying? Still getting this music money, still doing it big. And we're going to be patient. Problems, Tom G. Check it out. You know what I'm saying?
It's a real problem.
It's a real problem. Check it out.
You know what I'm saying?
He'll
big up to the
bull,
man. My nigga, I love you, nigga.
Quit trying to play Sean Pito, my nigga. You in New York.
That's what it is. We're gonna holler back.
My dough shut the fuck up. They think they taking this couch. They got me fucked up. I'm balling on a budget. We get food stamps. We shop with 2 or 3 buggies. CEBT is like my black card. Keep